I don't think a lot of people realize 1 in 6 people do not have access to clean water. So why shouldn't the other 5 be helping fix that problem?
My name is John Rose. I started Waves for Water because there's so many problems in the world that are seemingly unsolvable, but clean water is not one of them.